My name is Jürgen Hüttner. I'm the women's soccer coach at Southwestern Valley College, better known as SWIC. I'm here today at this clinic because I go back years, 20 some odd years, Bob Imick. I remember ran some soccer tournaments, and I was always really impressed with what he was doing for the youth soccer or soccer back then in the days. And so a few years back, his son Aaron asked me if I would want to help out and do some stuff in the foundation. And this actually goes many years back. And finally, I'm here today, kind of cash in on those promises I made that I'm gonna do this. And I definitely do this because Bob, that's what Bob stood for. Recreational soccer, he stood for kids who not always have the money or the needs to be great soccer players or select players. He just wanted to get as many people involved in soccer as possible. And I think right here, this is a great scenario right here, being at the center right here today doing this clinic. And I think it's, if Bob would be here, watch all the coaches play, the ones who he coached, a lot of people out here he coached, he would be very impressed. So that's the reason I'm here, and I'm very impressed.